Und herzlich willkommen zu WWE 2K14 mit WrestleMania 29, John Cena vs. The Rock, der finale Battle der Schwesterbälle. Ich habe mich schon probiert. Es ist Hardcore, es gibt keine Zwischensequenz jetzt am Anfang, sondern geht direkt los und es ist knüppelhart. Aber wir werden es schon schaffen, irgendwie nach 30 Minuten oder so. Ich hab's noch nicht geschafft, jetzt auch so, aber wir werden es schon irgendwie schaffen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the WWE Championship. Introducing first, the challenger, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 251 pounds, John Cena.
And here comes the challenger. The polarizing John Cena receiving a mixed reaction as usual from the WWE Universe.
80,676 in attendance tonight, and every single one of these fans are voicing their opinions.
John Cena has stated that his loss last year at WrestleMania 28 derailed Cena's entire life.
From Miami, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, he is the current WWE Champion, The Rock!
And here comes the WWE Champion, the People's Champion, The Rock!
And the millions and millions of The Rock's fans welcoming him back to WrestleMania!
I think it's safe to say that John Cena is not one of the millions of The Rock's fans, King.
Well, that may be true, JR, but one thing is for certain. The Rock is WWE Champion. Love him or hate him, John Cena has to take the title from The Rock.
Dann wollen wir mal löschlich gehen. Mit der finale Battle über den WWE Championship. Let's go, WrestleMania 29, das härteste Battle, das wir je haben. Und ja, ich bin schon ein paar Mal dran gewiped. Und ich dachte nur, what the fuck. Oh, wir werden die Biss. Oh, fängt ja schon mal gut an.
Well, it's a good reason it's a big fight, Phil. It's a big fight. It doesn't get any bigger than this.
These two men have helped the
WWE. Ja, der will uns besiegen. Es ist vorbei.
18 times. John Cena looking to bring his personal total to 11.
Jetzt reicht's.
Championship reigns.
Oh, The Rock looks prime. He looks ready to defend that championship. But John Cena looks ready as well. A serious punctuation on that exchange.
The Rock won the title at the Royal Rumble from CM Punk. John Cena says this will be his year. He won the 2013 Royal Rumble and then
Nein, er will uns den Snapshotter andrehen.
To retain his title shot here at WrestleMania.
This is a very important match for John Cena. It's a must win for the former WWE champ.
John Cena won his first WWE championship at WrestleMania 21 when he defeated the talented Big Mouth Texan JBL.
Cena and The Rock
won his first WWE Championship at the 1998 Survivor Series. He left WWE for a number...
Nein, da ist es schon zu Ende. The Rock ist einfach zu heftig. Das geht nicht, Leute. Das ist viel zu deftig. Heftig, Mann! Und ich habe die anderen Kämpfe alle schon die Bonusziele gemacht, glaube ich. Hoffe ich zumindest. Dass wir gleich ein schönes Ergebnis haben. Wenn wir das irgendwann schaffen, ja?
Here we go. It's a big fight field here tonight at WrestleMania 29.
Well, it's a good reason it's a big fight field. It's a big fight. It doesn't get any bigger.
Jetzt reißt er. Volle Konzentration jetzt.
WWE Championship a combined 18 times. John Cena looking to bring his personal total to 11 WWE Championship reigns.
Oh, The Rock looks prime. He looks ready to defend that championship. But John Cena looks ready as well.
Nine.
Oh, yeah. Get it.
The Rock won the from CM Punk. John Cena says this will be his year. He won the 2013 Royal Rumble and then defeated CM Punk in a huge match on Raw to retain his title shot.
Müssen irgendwie den Finisher ablocken können. Das sind die.
It's a must win for the former WWE champion. John Cena won his first WWE championship at WrestleMania 21 when he defeated the talented.
Nein, ich bin zu spät.
Championship at the 1998 Survivor Series. He left WWE.
Das gibt's doch nicht. Und der Wolverus hat das beim ersten Mal geschafft. Ich glaub's nicht, ey. Der ist voll. Das ist doch.
Here we go. Feel here tonight at WrestleMania 29. Well, it's a good reason it's a big fight feel. It's a big fight. It doesn't get any bigger than this. These two men have held the WWE Championship a combined 18 times. John Cena looking to bring his personal total to 11 WWE Championship reigns. Oh, The Rock looks prime. He looks ready to defend that championship. But John Cena looks ready as well. The patented right hand of Cena knocked him right on his butt with a Russian leg sweep. No!
Whoa!
Oh, out of nowhere! And that's a stiff kick. Oh! And that's why you never trade punches with Cena. And that wild attack won't find a home.
Und ja, wir müssen den Snapshotter abbrechen. Ein Five Knuckle Shuffle machen, zwei AA und ein Rock Bottle wahrscheinlich. Beziehungsweise ich weiß ja schon, ein Rock Bottle. Und dann beginnt der Horror. Scheiße.
Retain his title shot here at WrestleMania. This is a very important match for John Cena. It's a must win for the former.
Ich brauche mehr Energie erstmal.
Cena won his first WWE Championship at WrestleMania 21, when he defeated the talented Big Mouth Texan JBL. The Cena in the ring today is not the same Cena we saw in 2004 or at WrestleMania 28. It's been a year of focus and determination. This John Cena is better than ever. Man, there's no getting up from that. We've got a cover. Two. And somehow, John Cena gets the shoulder up, and the closed fist lands again. Now that's a statement. Feeling it out, perhaps, here. Blocks the chops. The Rock is not letting up the attack. There's the kick. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. Cena starts DDT. The Rock won his first WWE Championship at the 1998 Survivor Series. He left WWE. John Cena knows that he's a future Hall of Famer. But if he loses twice to The Rock, back to back at WrestleMania, Cena will always have. Oh, what impact by Cena!
Na komm, mein Freund. Five Knuckle Shuffle.
Cena hits the Five Knuckle Shuffle. Stay down. Stay down.
Und jetzt den zweiten AA.
Seen that one before. Attitude adjustment. Now that's the kind of hit that can put you in the hospital.
No, The Rock reverses it. Now that's a perfect clothesline. Wow.
Ich muss dich doch irgendwie kaputt machen noch.
Oh, he's really targeting that arm. Absolutely focused on that limb. Bam! He's really going for it now. And a heap of impact delivered with that elbow drop. Boy, did you see that?
He's headed for the top.
Ah! He hits the high risk move.
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
Cena's going to take a big risk here. Oh my gosh!
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. He missed that by a good foot or two.
Oh, wow.
That was a big, big shot that just dropped Cena.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Here it is, sharpshooter.
He may have to submit here. Referee asking.
This is madness.
The Rock just measuring him here. Looking for the... It's no secret what happened last year. One of the biggest disappointments in the life of John Cena. The loss to the Rock...
Scheiße, Mann! Wenn er schon so läuft, ey.
Here we go. It's a big fight feel here tonight at WrestleMania 29.
Well, it's a good reason it's a big fight feel. It's a big fight. It doesn't get any bigger than this.
These two men have held the WWE Championship a combined 18 times. John Cena looking to bring his personal total to 11 WWE Championship reigns.
Oh, The Rock looks prime. He looks ready to defend that championship. But John Cena looks ready as well.
Das gibt's ja nicht, ey. Wieso haben die den Kampf so schwer gemacht?
Oh, what a right hand.
So assi schwer.
Sharp kick. What an eyebrow-raising performance being put on here by The Rock. Dear Lord, what a suplex. Cena countered it. Bam.
You know, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press. If you can't hear Cena himself say it, then you'll hear his fans. You can't see me. What a backbreaker!
Oh, and that's why you never trade punches with Cena.
The Rock won the title at the Royal Rumble from CM Punk. John Cena says this will be his year. He won the 2013
Hey, wo machst du denn nicht den Sitchener Move?
Oh my gosh, the Brahma Bull!
Da lief was falsch.
Looking for three, but he doesn't find two.
There's gonna be a lot of offense in this.
Danke für den Finisher, Baby.
John Cena won his first WWE champ in a counter.
What the fuck?
Can he lock it in? Sharpshooter. He's applying pressure in all the right. The Rock won his first WWE Championship at the 1998 Survivor Series. He left WWE.
Scheiße, Mann.
And returned with three. Here's the pin. No, somehow.
Hat er noch einen?
There's nobody else on this planet that can go like John Cena.
Leg dich hin! Pfeif nach Rüdischan, der muss laufen!
Are so evenly matched. Cena hits the five knuckle shuffle. Oh, don't get up. Look at this.
Bleib drauf.
John Cena knows that he's a future Hall of Famer. But if he loses twice to The Rock, back to back at WrestleMania, Cena will always have the big game stigma against him. You know, I think it's maybe more than that. Another loss to The Rock would be devastating to the psyche of John.
Nein!
This is
sick.
Ladies and gentlemen, looks like he's trying for a pin here. Huge kick out at 2.5. John Cena will never give up. I'm not sure John Cena can give up. If there's only fumes left in the tank, Cena will keep going. Cena. He's going for the three count. Cena's poised and at the ready. He's looking for that attitude adjustment to pull. What impact?
So jetzt noch der Rock Bottom. Damit ging gleich die Scheiße. Wir sind aber gut dabei diesmal. Hab nichts gesagt.
He tells you that he's gonna whip your candy ass and then he does it. So do you really want it's no secret what happened last year. One of the biggest disappointments in the life of John Cena. The loss to The Rock led to a downward spiral for Cena. Today, he hopes to right all those wrongs. No Rock! Uh-oh. What a haymaker! A huge right hand!
Fuck, man.
The Rock reverses it. I can smell what he's doing. Oh my gosh! The Brahma Bull! Man, that nailed him! There's a cover. And an easy kick out. This is a grueling championship match.
No. Oh, das gibt's ja. Jetzt hat er mich. Mein Gott, ne, das lief so gut. Oh, immer dreht er ab. Das ist so unfair gemacht, ne?
Here we go. It's a big fight feel here tonight at WrestleMania 29. Well, it's a good reason it's a big fight feel. It's a big fight. It doesn't get any bigger than this. These two men.
Versuche mich mal jetzt total zu konzentrieren.
A combined 18 times. John Cena looking to bring his personal total to 11 WWE Championship reigns. Oh, The Rock looks prime. He looks ready to defend that championship. But John Cena looks ready as well. His strike is nothing but air. The speed. The collision. This big bulldog, and there's the axe handle. Oh man, cutting off circulation to the brain. You can pass out from a hold like that. Look at him unloading with the Dez press. There's the kick. The Rock won the title at the Royal Rumble from CM Punk. John Cena says this will be his year. He won the 2013 Royal Rumble and then defeated CM Punk in a huge match on Raw to retain his title shot here at WrestleMania. This is a very important match for John Cena. It's a must-win for the former WWE champion. John Cena won his first WWE championship at WrestleMania 20. Rock won his first WWE championship at the 1998 Survivor Series. He left WWE for a number of years and returned a huge box office star to reclaim the WWE title. Well, The Rock beat Austin and Hogan at WrestleMania. He beat Cena last year. The Rock has to be considered the greatest of the modern era. That's what's on the line here tonight. Your place in history and the legacy you leave behind. Going for the pin.
And Cena quickly kicks out. What strength. Oh, yeah. Get it. Get it. Timber. And he falls hard. He's really going for it now. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Look at him unloading with the Dez press. John Cena knows that he's a future Hall of Famer. But if he loses twice to The Rock, back to back at WrestleMania, Cena will always have the big game stigma against him.
You know, I think it's maybe more than that. Another loss to The Rock would be devastating to the psyche of John Cena.
Watch out! The champ is here.
Uh-oh! Big move coming!
Cena's poised and at the ready. He's looking for that attitude adjustment to pick up attitude adjustment.
Das Comeback hebe ich mir nochmal auf. Man weiß ja nicht, vielleicht braucht man das ja gleich noch.
What a counter by The Rock.
Wow, what a drop kick.
Wichser.
Kicking it into another gear.
If you can't hear Cena himself say it, then you'll hear his fans. You can't see me.
Voll auf die Nüsse.
Cena starting to slow down here.
Oh, jetzt dreht er wieder ab, ey.
Oh, he's gotta be in pure agony.
He's in perfect position. Complete control.
Seen that one before.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Cena hits the five knuckle shuffle.
Komm schon, wir schaffen das.
And that punch lands hard.
Gut, das Comeback haben wir noch.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh my gosh. He's looking at it. Look out!
Rock bottom!
He nailed that one. Perfect.
Looks like he's trying for a pin to form a bull. Kicks out.
Look at the heart of the...
Jetzt kommt der schlimme Teil. Jetzt kommt der richtig Assi-Teil. Den werde ich wahrscheinlich gar nicht schaffen. Oder?
What a move. What a smart move.
Hey, there's a counter. The counter.
Wir haben unendlich Finisher, also nicht wundern.
Oh,
Scheiße.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Nächster Rocky.
Great counter.
Und na. Den krieg ich ab. Den krieg ich nicht ab. Oh, das klappt so gut.
Great counter.
Hey, es ist soweit.
We got a cover. Two. That's three.
Wir haben geschafft. Oh yeah.
WWE Champion, John Cena. achieved redemption. A year in the making, JR.
Glückwunsch. Du hast 100% der historischen Ziele abgeschlossen. Du bist der WWE-historische Champion! Oh, wir haben alle John Cena's Trikots. Von 21, von 20, von 27, von 28, von 29. Gut, weiter.
History is written by those who dare to achieve the immortal glory of champions on the biggest stage of all.
Welcome to WrestleMania!
You have witnessed the greatest superstars in WWE history. These icons of a generation have entertained billions of WWE fans.
The best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be.
The boyhood dream has come true!
As attitudes changed, so did WWE superstars.
Austin 316 says I just whipped your ass. Pick up the man! Are you ready?
And the superstars of today clashed with the titans of yesteryear. As past glory fades,
it is the end of an era.
A new era is born.
The champ is here.
What future legends will be made? What memorable moments have yet to be created? What greatness will the WWE Universe bear witness to? At the Showcase of the Immortals, the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania.
Und ich würde mal sagen, mein offizielles WWE 2K14, das beendet hier. Es kann sein, dass was zwischendurch mal was irgendwas kommt, zum Beispiel Royal Rumble oder ein Hell of Cell oder was ganz anderes. Mal gucken. Aber hier würde ich mal sagen, bis zum nächsten Let's Play. Vielleicht zu WWE 2K 14, sage ich schon. 13, so. 13. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Foxy out. Ciao, ciao.